In a recording of the voices over my own voices, it sounds quite annoying, really. It's very interesting. That's really fucking annoying.
Yep, damn straight.
Hello, and welcome back to my Let's Play of Half Minute Hero. We're going to resume on with the EvilLord 30 questline on the 5th quest, Small Fort. Let's do it. So back to where we left off with the EvilLord, with his beloved, searching for Noir and among other things, you know what I'm saying. I don't need these tutorials, as I've made obvious before. Basically, they're telling you that against archers you have to use nimbles, which is fairly simple. So whack out the old nimbles, because only the nimbles can dodge arrows. Look at those nimbles go. Right, let's collect a few coins, leave a few around. Now, I wanted brutes. That's not good. And I've collected all the coins now. I can't remember. Oh no, against the cannons you have to use nimbles also. Going well, I better turn back time. Yeah, that could have got off to a better start. So yeah. Need to destroy these, there we go, that's that one down. These things are going the wrong way. I found, what? Cool! I didn't know about that. Little added bonus there. And it's ignoring me completely. There we go. The wandering jelly is shit, as we may have noticed already. If I can destroy this tower, I think I could save myself some time. There we go, I didn't have to turn back time again. So that's that level completed. Millennia Bank, we still haven't got up to level 2, so I don't get a bigger circle yet. But I'm sure we can get that done after this quest. For the star next to it. I'm not sure what that actually means, but let's get underway anyway. Here's the first time we meet the assassin. Also, no, is that later on? I'm losing the plot! Haha! I think in this level I can call these elephant-like things to my help. Evil man! Ha ha ha! Unibrow, so it's wonderful. Oh yeah, this is where you find out first about the 4 great spirits, which you will later collect to aid you in the later missions. I think they're optional, because you can just walk past them, but their sooning either helps or becomes impossible without them at some point, so I'm going to collect them on the way. Collecting them involves... Yeah, he's just explaining about how I can use those elephants to help me. The 4 spirit monster things that you need to collect are basically... Come here, my friends. They fall in love with your beauty, in case you're wondering why they're obeying me. Attack! Kill! Oh, that's not good, is it? That was also not what I meant, was it? No, they're archers. I didn't recognise that, and I've cocked up. Quick, to the time-changing turny-backy machine! Ta-da! Sword. Right, where were we? Yeah, taking damage is bad in this game. Basically, if you take damage, you need to turn back time, because otherwise you're going to fail. Also, sometimes I find it hard to command... Oh, taking damage again. Great. I guess I'm turning back time again. Sometimes I find it hard to tell your units where they should go. Anyway, it's getting them inside your circle and then commanding them to charge, which, at best, is bad, because then they miss. Attack them, my unit. There we go. So I attack the minister, or whatever. And he runs off to go tell the king. The fabulous Forsen. This is what he names all of these. They're sort of like mythical creatures, I suppose. They can each control the elements, and you can later on use them to your help for great spirits. He's very insulting to them. It's kind of weird. You'll find out later on. When we get to that point. So there we go, I've got over 100, so I've leveled up, and my maximum mana has increased. So now you could either move on with the storyline and carry on with that, or you can move on to get on to the sub-story, the Fab 4, as they're abbreviated here. How much time have I got left? I got enough time, hopefully, to collect one of them, so you can at least understand what I'm talking about. Sounds so wrong. Yes, here we find the Earth Spirit. And in this, we just basically screw up a load of evil lumberjacks. I think there's this particular one of them I have to kill. As I said, there's usually one thing that you have to go kill in each one to end the level. So, or do I just wipe them all out? No, I wipe them all out. Okay, let's go get these plant things to help me, save me some time. See, now I've leveled up, I have this freaking huge, humongous circle with which to command units, which only gets bigger later on. These units are pretty shitty, aren't they? Eat him. I think the trees spawn more people, or you can just attack them for the fun of it. Now, what do I need? Do I need brutes? No, I think I need shooters. Yes, I need shooters, because those are brutes. Rock, paper, scissors, as someone commented in one of my videos. It is basically a glorified game of rock, paper, scissors. I know, it seems I can give them almost two movements. Helps. Oh shit, I'm running out of time. Good thing I found that. Kill them all! Kill them! Oh, I'm going the wrong way! There's a map up in the top left, and if you've noticed, I always forget about it. That you, of course, can use to work out where the enemies are. Enemies being red dots, friendlies being... That was not what I meant. I'm going to run out of time again. I bet I've got coins, it's fine. Okay, there's one more I need to kill up the top here. There we go. It should be this done. I don't even need to turn back time again. I hope. Sorted! How much time have I got left? I have enough time to try and grab myself a Fabulous Four. One of the Fabulous Four, the Earth Spirit. In each of these boss fights, basically you just have to get near the spirit you're trying to collect. I call them boss fights, I don't know why. But yeah, you just have to get near the spirit that you're trying to add to your party. Basically, I'm going to sprint at this thing, because loads of enemies come out of the trees even if you kill the first lot. So it's not even worth. I didn't read that text. Hopefully you were able to. I can't remember what it says. I don't really care. So basically, if I can just get these guys to move out of the way, because loads more come, sprint through. Ah! Fine. Got to it. See, that's how easy these sections are. I am the Earth Spirit. I don't know who you are, but thank you for having me. That was a retarded voice. I'll never do that again. I don't get what you're saying. See, he's just blatantly blunt with these spirits. Just starts insulting him. For some reason, they just follow him blindly. Millennia is, of course, the voice of reason once more. So yes, it introduces that pressing the R button near Earth will, of course, help do shizzle. Anyway, I've never actually used that ability. See, check that. Rank. Awesome stuff. Okay. Drop off away. Basically, the next episode will be collecting the rest of them. And see you next time in my Let's Play of Half Minute Hero.